Yeah. Mint. It's a little boggy at the top end, but it gets around.
Thank you.
Where'd your dad go?
Mississippi. I think he went with Mike. Where the fuck did they go?
I was gonna go follow him with my chainsaw.
I had to take my pants off over there because I was getting caught in the bike and shit.
You ride track, don't you? Bounce.
With the puddle?
Is it
okay?
Yeah,
no, bounce. You don't like that, and that's it. Oh, bro.
What, the river?
I'm no, it's not this. I don't think it is. I don't think it's this bike.
Last night when it was pouring rain.
Yeah, it was a mud before. That's
funny. Oh, it's fun. I didn't get a car, so it was right before.
Camera lens clean.
Would you go home and then come back?
All the way down to free time. I went on a boat.
You went on a boat?
We watch the air show.
She's in neutral. She's in neutral.
What? Oh yeah, it's
wrong. Hey! He slid all the way from just over there.
I know, that's what I was saying. I'm like, it was high flat. I'm like, no, it was a rock.
You never been there, but I guess you know it's the first time for everyone.
It's only 10 minutes.
You guys hit the shoe hole?
Yeah,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, we'll go there. Screw it.
There's gonna be a bunch of us. We just gotta cruise through it.
Well, you don't know the train tracks. Just, well, you do.
Yeah,
you watch
I know.
My
I know what
you
mean.
How many times have Putin called me ASAP?
He does. Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Hey, where's that Polaris?
He left.
Oh.
It's my only option.
You gave up on it?
Yeah.
I'm fucking busting this chain.
What'd you get for buying a Polaris?
Hey, you wanna, speak to my friend at the stop button?
Dude, you lost the throttle when you shift.
Hmm?
You lost the throttle when
yeah.
you
Yeah. It sounds like I'm not, right?
Yeah. Does it do that when I'm on it?
I don't know.
It's like... Mm-hmm.
It's
a
neutral radio.
Oh, you can I can use that.
Oh.
I'm going to be at Stop and Shop.
Yeah, pick the...
Kyle's going to come back with the rope.
Right.
Kyle?
What?
You're coming. You're still riding, right? Do you have gas? I'll be at Stop and Shop, that's right next to your house, right? Mm-hmm. You guys can come right up there.
Sure is there.
Or whatever, sure is. Big fucking shit.
Huh? You guys are gonna come back?
I can't, I broke my bike. I'm gonna go bring down the... I'm gonna load it
up. What happened to it, Javis?
What?
What happened to it?
I popped the chain off. No, I went to go follow you guys when you went through that little trail over there.
Yeah.
Popped it right off.
Oh.
What, the lid came off and everything?
Oh, shit. That's fucking wacky, right?
My book pack caught it there.
That's
on
the
book right up.
You gotta wear gear.
Yeah.
You got that mask on, right?
Yeah.
You got the
mask,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah, push it, slide it in. Oh! The throttle's stuck wide open. I tried braking her, now she's seized. No, she's like, meh!
I heard so, it, I thought you were shifting, that's why I rushed over here.
I know, and like, I went slow, and I went over here, I stopped and then just put it down. Dude, I literally just made the piston like half its lifetime. Dude, look at the throttle. Stuck wide open.
Ah, fuck the exhaust.
Oh, shit, man.
Oh. What's the throttle? It was...
Oh, alright, I guess it's fixed now? Crap.
Fixed it.
Oh, that's so stupid. That was so scary. Wow, well, at least it's on YouTube.
Oh, shit.
Holy crap, dude. I was scared to death.
Okay.
Hold up.
What gear were you in?
Second, and then I dropped the first when I was over there, and then I let off the throttle, and I'm like, whoa, it's going. It was like that with, like, I wasn't touching the throttle. I was like,
what
the hell?
You should have slammed on the back brake and popped the clutch.
True. But I let the clutch out.
It's got compression. The throttle, is this good? I mean, we're probably drowning it, but...
Yeah, we are flooding it, but...
Dude. Oh, shit, dude, that look at this!
I'm sorry, bro.
You see the burn mark? Dude, yeah. That shit was through my pants. Fucking exhaust, holy shit, the thing is fire! See if it'll kick over. Just to make sure.
I mean, all the oil in the exhaust is burnt out now, so it's gonna be bogging less. Dude,
it was like, I know, I was over there, I just got off the hill climb, and I was like, either he fell, or he's gassing it. And I was like, no, the bike wouldn't just cut out if he was gassing it. And then I fly over here, I see the bike on the ground, I'm like, I knew it.
Oh my god, it scared me to death, dude.
Thank god you didn't fucking, like, bring up the whole front end.
Seriously.